Yes, please tell me.
Because you haven't answered my question.
Oh my gosh. Allah says in the Quran you can be kind and just to the people.
Okay.
That don't fight you.
Okay, so Allah says in the Quran.
Do you understand English? Do you understand English? Show me
English. Allah says in the Quran, fight those who don't have faith in Allah.
Finish the ayah.
Fight those who don't have faith in Allah.
Okay.
Sorry. I say, fight those.
Just hold it.
No problem.
He doesn't. He doesn't.
He said hold it. Okay, is it all right? Yeah. All right. Sorry.
Just relax.
It says, fight those who don't have faith in Allah.
Okay, go on. No problem.
I will finish it.
Shut up.
But they're not having faith in Allah. Remember?
Okay, no problem.
It's all about having faith in Allah.
No problem.
I'm giving you.
You still haven't brought a single verse that says to innocent people. You have no.
Is that what you want?
You have no wrong single. Yes.
I'm going to read 29 and 30.
No problem.
Context.
29 and 30 are separate. 29 was a little separate. 30 is separate.
I'm giving you
29
context.
And 30 separate.
If he knows maths, 29 comes before 30.
Oh my, I was.
And 30 comes after 29.
Well, 29 was revealed context. Different and 30 was revealed different.
Okay.
The Quran doesn't go in mathematical
let's
order.
See them. Let's
29
see.
Was revealed separate, let's 30 see. Was separate.
Let's see them.
Go on.
By those who don't have faith in Allah.
Okay.
That's how the verse begins.
Okay.
There's no war involved. Yeah?
No, really? So the Prophet was defying the Romans?
No, he was.
Oh my God, this guy. Let's educate him. History lesson. No problem.
Anan Rashid again.
You're going to learn today.
Anan Rashid number two.
So the Romans didn't kill the Prophet's messenger?
No.
Oh my God.
Show me.
They didn't?
Show me.
Okay.
Oh, show us.
Are you going to do a public apology if I do?
Can I
are you going to do a public apology?
Can I read it?
Are you going to retract your statement if I do? Yes or no? Yes or no?
I want to apologize.
There you go.
You won't show me.
You're double standard.
Can I read it?
Did the Prophet's messenger get killed or not from the Romans?
Can I read it?
Did the Prophet's messenger get killed or not?
Why those
Why? No. There was a war happening. They killed the messenger of the Prophet. And that's why the Prophet waged war. And that's why this verse came down. Now carry on reading.
You show us next.
Carry on reading.
No forbid what Allah and his apostle have forbidden.
Yes.
Which is like eating pork.
Yes.
Nor practice the true religion.
Don't worry, it's shaitan.
From among those who were given the book, who are Jews and Christians, until they paid jizya and filled themselves subdued. Ayah 30. The Jews say Ezra is the son of Allah.
But you know, his son's.
Yeah. I'm sure he's the son. Don't worry, there's something hard coming this way. Yeah. Go on.
Now
it's better. Yeah.
It says, the Jews say this, Ezra is the son of Allah. Show me one Jew that said Ezra is the son of Allah in another debate. Yeah. Christians say Christ is the son of Allah. That is their opinion that they mouth imitating of the faithless of former times. May Allah destroy them.
Allah. Now.
Fight those who don't have faith in Allah. That's
thank
how
you,
it starts.
Thank you. When you speak, I feel like Abu Bakr Baghdadi speaking from ISIS. Yeah, you sound like ISIS. This is exactly what ISIS say. Why do you think ISIS run over people?
I'm reading the Quran.
You know what, I get scared of sometimes.
Okay, so the Quran says
Islam, yeah?
That's what
you say. ISIS is gonna say, fam, come join us. Your preaching is sick.
Stop saying this.
Now.
Show us.
If you become a Muslim, I'm telling you, MI5, lock this guy up. He will go join ISIS automatically. Yeah, straight away. No membership fee.
Never.
Straight away.
I don't want to go to hell.
Now.
In Jesus
now.
Christ.
Amen. Now.
You are the way, the truth, and the life.
Hallelujah.
I'm not going to become a Muslim.
You got me emotional.
I'm going to start crying.
I wasn't being emotional.
Now,
I'm giving you all the truth. Says.
What did he say? He wrote. Look, he ignored this verse, yeah? He ignored this verse. He doesn't want to hear it. I'll read it again. Allah, listen carefully, does not forbid you, who? Muslims, as regards who do not fight you. So those who did not fight you, Muslims, Allah does not forbid you from being good and kind with them. So hold on a second, I thought we were supposed to kill them. I was supposed to kill you. Oh, Allah seems to be just and kind now. Now, let's go to Surah Tawbah. Allah says, fight their, who? Fight the disbelievers. Now,
for what?
Because he didn't believe in Allah and his messenger.
Okay.
Good. Now, check this out.
It's not some truth.
Check this out.
Okay, it was just a deceiver. That's good. Continue.
Can you finish dancing? Okay, thank you. Yeah? All right.
I don't know.
Now, watch how it backfires now. When Japan, when America were fighting the Japanese, America, watch. You hold your camera steady. You don't pass out. Yeah, okay, when I finish my statement. When the American general said, go and fight the Japanese and kill them where you find them. Are they talking about the innocents or the ones that are fighting?
Fighting.
No, let them answer, please.
Okay.
I think the silence is enough.
It's not a hard question.
You see the silence in the air.
Yeah,
please answer.
Okay, so
please
answer. He's going, for context, for context purposes, he's going to America and Japan.
Please answer.
Yeah. Context about jizya and what Muhammad said and what Allah said, don't go to America and Japan.
I thought so.
Those are political structures.
I thought so. Thank you.
Where they fight each other. Muhammad was saying, Allah, if you don't believe in Allah, fight them.
Exactly.
Thank you. Thank you.
Why are you going to America?
I'm never going to reply. You just done it. Thank you very much. Now let's move on. It's very clear. Like, did you see that?
Yeah.
Did he respond to me?
No.
Of course not. Thank you very much. Now, moving swiftly on. It was a nice try.
I'm too standing. Even the ladies are looking at your picture.
Now, I'm sure. You're in their brain. You know what
he
they're thinking.
He also mentioned Surah Toba talks about raping.
No. Brother. BBC. They have something in common. They just make stuff up. I'm asking you again. He didn't ask me. I'll ask again. When America was fighting the Japanese, and they said, wherever you find the Japanese, of course you're not interested.
I'm not interested in it.
But the viewers are.
That's not religion.
I don't care about you.
That's not religion. You're talking politics.
Now.
That's not religion.
Now, when the American general said, look, the Japanese have attacked Pearl Harbor. Yeah. Okay, Pearl Harbor, yeah. Now, go and fight the Japanese and kill them wherever you find them. Did the soldiers, even though actually they went to Japan and nuclear and killed innocent people, yeah? But did the American soldiers go and kill innocent Japanese or the soldiers?
I feel sorry for you.
You're going to feel sorry for you after this.
Because
you're
going to
feel sorry for yourself.
You go.
Please answer.
You go to the kuffar.
Please answer.
For the context
please answer. Please answer. Please answer.
You need the kuffar.
Please answer. Please answer.
Answer.
Please answer. Thank you. Finish.
So he doesn't want to answer.
Finish. Finish. Your argument is gone. Finish. 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 Finish.
Surah 8. 99.
Okay. Now look. Yeah. He went for one
I don't run away. I'm going to respond.
What's the next one?
He's running.
He's going to
run like a headless chicken.
Go on.
I'm going to reach Surah 8.
What was that about? What did you just do?
I'm going to read from 60, yeah? 60.
Go on.
One you chose to ignore, yeah?
Go on.
You read 65.
Go on.
But you ignore 60.
I didn't do this.
Why did you?
Go on. You ignored my question, let's carry on.
Why? No, I'm going to answer it right now.
60.
Why did you ignore 65?
I didn't ignore 65.
Sorry, 60.
You ignored 65. Go to 65.
You read 65.
I didn't read 65, I read 60.
Prepare against them.
Do it.
What verse?
So you read Surah 860, yeah?
I read chapter 60, verse 8. What are you reading? Thank you. Carry on.
Is this Surah 60?
Chapter 60 or 65?
I'm reading Surah 8, verse 60.
Surah 8, verse 60.
Same chapter.
I'm reading
same
60, chapter. Verse 8. No, I'm reading chapter 60.
He was reading Surah 9. You jumped to Surah 8.
Exactly.
He's dealing with the chapter you're dealing with.
Are you going to Surah 8?
I'm going to read Surah 8, yeah?
I'm going to Surah 8.
Surah 8, ayah 60.
Okay, go on.
Prepare against them.
Yes.
Whatever you can. Military power.
60, yeah?
War horse. This is what they're doing here.
Okay, go on.
By the way.
Yeah.
The jihadis.
Who, Tony Blair and Bush when they went to Iraq? Yeah, you're right.
Surah 860,
yeah?
The jihadis killing London Bridge or
Temple? Yeah, London Bridge.
Surah 860.
Yeah.
Prepare against them. Whatever you can. Military power. War horses.
Yeah.
Thereby the enemy of Allah.
Yeah.
Your enemy,
yeah.
And others besides them whom you don't know,
yeah.
But Allah knows them,
okay.
And whatever you spend it, Allah will be repaid in full, and you will not be wronged.
Oh.
Wow. Guys, you know what's funny?
Wow.
The following, verse,
do not fight innocent people.
Guys, when you put sugar in tea, what happens?
Prepare everything,
it
to fight.
You finished, yeah? This is what happens when you're ignorant about the verse, yeah? Watch this now, watch carefully, yeah? Don't run off. Read carefully,
no,
yeah?
No, I don't
worry, we're going to see.
You know what I mean?
You intellectually run.
Okay.
Prepare against them whatever force you can, and trained horses whereby frighten Allah's enemies. We got no problem with that.
No, wait.
No problem. Let me finish. He's right. When my enemy comes to kill me, I'm going to say, I love you.
Does it say enemy comes to kill
I love you so much that when you kill me,
you
know,
he's right. Does it say enemy comes to kill them?
Add into it.
Don't add.
One second.
Don't add your right. You're
lying. Chapter 61 is going to, you know, when sugar disintegrates.
He's writing his own ayah.
Watch this.
The Alidawa version.
Watch this.
This is the Quran, the Alidawa version.
Watch the Alidawa version.
Brothers, please record carefully.
I asked them a question.
No, it wasn't.
One by one.
Thereby, enemies of Allah. When somebody is your enemy,
Allah, not you.
The one who's enemy to Allah is enemy to me. What are you talking about, bro?
I'm fighting.
My mom's enemy, not my enemy.
I'm fighting.
Duck out, bro.
They're
coming to kiss me. Now, fighting Allah's enemy and your own enemy. Look, Allah answers, subhanAllah. Allah slaps your face. And enemy. And then others besides them whom you do not know. Allah knows them. Whatever thing you spend in the way of Allah, it will be paid to you in full and should not be wrong. Now chapter 61. Listen carefully. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
And if they tilt towards peace, what should you do? So one second. Let's hear that again. And if they tilt towards peace,
what is the peace?
One second. Not a piece of cake, brother.
No,
peace.
What is the peace?
Let me finish. And if they tilt towards peace, you too should tilt towards it. Night night.